So if you guys are playing 3, and it just uploaded my update video, so be sure to watch that. But what I wanted, this is like a new video, basically. I started new news videos on this screen recorder, so like I said in my update video, but yeah, but I just want to make this news video saying that Rockstar and 2K, their parent company, like, they said they're going to be, like, they're going to be, like, a, they're going to do a big E3 presence, so I'm pretty sure they're probably going to be there, so they're probably going to announce a lot of games on there, like, Rockstar probably going to announce, like, a few games, maybe, like, Red Dead Redemption 2, I don't think GTA 6 yet, because, you know, GTA 5 just came out, like, a few years ago, and, another possible game is Bully 2. This year's the 10-year anniversary of Bully, so that would make sense. But, yeah, there are these ads, but, as you can see right here, I don't know if this is true or not. So, as you can see right here, it says Rockstar announces Bully 2 to be released in 2016. But I don't think this is true, because, you know, I haven't heard anything from Rockstar, at least. It's probably like a hoax or something. But it is a 10-year anniversary, so that makes sense for them to like announce something this year. Another possibility is right here. Red Dead Redemption 2. Like they teased it. So yeah. Rockstar teased it. I'm pretty sure it's actually Red Dead Redemption 2, but we'll have to wait and see. Of course, but in my opinion, I don't know. Put your guys' opinion on the comment section below, but in my opinion, I think Rockstar will announce the 2 games. I don't know if Rockstar usually doesn't announce like 2 games in like, I know they usually don't announce like 2 games in one time, but actually they did with Max Payne 3 and GTA 5, but I think they'll announce Red Dead Redemption 2 and Bully 2 at E3 2016. That is just my opinion, but of course I do not have to be on this once E3 happens and stuff. But we'll just have to wait and see. And maybe I could also do reaction videos. Yeah, if I can't do a face cam. Because I think I need a pro version to do face cam. But yeah, I just want to do this quick update video. This quick news video. Saying like, you know, 2K and Rockstar are going to have a big presence at E3 2016. So. Yeah, so that's pretty much it. And be sure to like the video, guys. Be sure to subscribe. Thanks, you guys. And I have a good day. Yeah, like I said, my early day. But that's pretty much it. See you guys later. Have a good day.